I do. And he stood in the doorway and said, frankly, Margaret, I don't give a damn. Yeah. Write a book. And thus came Gone with the Wind, which, of course, was the largest selling book to this day, second only to the Bible. But that was a story, and of course, Ashley Wilkes was supposedly based on.
Look at the golf balls. I met him about 2 weeks after he'd been elected. I was playing downtown, and he was at one of the hotels.